I'm all for swapping stories, but perhaps another night. I can scarce keep my eyes open.
This. A pity is wasted on us.
It'll fetch a fair sum of gold, at least.
I'll harvest what I can, should it please you.
Have my protection. I grant you lightning spangs.
Something written here.
Shall we take a closer look?
I'm all for smelling the roses, but just now I'd rather press on.
'Tis enough to make camp only when the need arises.
Thank you.
must be really down on our luck here.
Take heart. The worst it can do is drench our equipment.
Fear not, Master. Naught shall befall you while I am here.
Now, there's a worthy prize. If only t'weren't so far away. Treasure chest. I can hardly wait to open it.
Let us hope your curiosity will be rewarded.
To strike, just say the word.
Shall I assist?
It's on us to prove that possessing three parts does not grant it threefold strength.
So long as you keep a clear head, victory will be ours.
Thank you.
shan't let the goat cross this magic. Let it be silent.
I could use some help.
I shan't let it go. I'll have to think long and hard about what to do with it.
I can attack at a moment's notice, Master.
Shall I assist?
This is a problem I'll sooner be rid of.
If a ranged attack is needed, you can count upon my aim. I would gladly be of aid, Arisen.
I'll gather these now. It would be a shame to forget their location when we need them most.
This party is fit for adventure. Our strengths complement each other well.
Onward! Adventure awaits!
I quite agree.
You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master. Knowing when to use curatives is my speciality.
Has been destroyed.
Be on your guard, lest we meet a similar fate.
Careful now. We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness.
Store mark of curative to fill one with fear.
Doctor was right in the
uncommon material.
Well spotted. Come on, we can find.
Breakstone shards are worth their weight in gold when one has enough of them to combine.
We ought to keep it with care, lest we lose it.
Master, if you're carrying around anything you don't need, there's no time like the present to rid yourself of it.
Do you feel overburdened? Mayhap I can carry something for you. I grant you lightning's fangs.
Follow me.
I'll harvest what I can, should it please you.
Look, Master, a treasure chest. We shall have to find a way to reach it.
Shall we prop up our tent and get out of the rain for a spell?
I knew it to be so. Arisen.
Oh, this would make a fine place for observing the lay of the land.
The scenery of Battahl is wondrous to behold. Well, we've eaten our fill. What say we settle our stomachs with a few hours' sleep?
Sir Fulvio, the artist whose service Sir Clark commissioned, is residing in Battahl. Shall we go and meet with him?
Follow me, Master, if you would. I'll bring you to the one you seek.
We're in your hand, sir. Much obliged.
I've a modest talent for spotting materials that can be used to enhance your equipment. I can even mark them on your map.
This way, if you please.
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
What I wouldn't give to be inside with a mug of warm ale.
Grumbling isn't like to improve our situation, you know.
You run so fast! I can hardly keep you in my sights, Arisen!
Let us endeavor to keep up, though we are less fleet of foot.
Unless my eyes deceive me, something down there.
We must be really down on our luck to get caught out in such a downpour.
Take heart. The worst it can do is drench our equipment.
I'll gather these now. It'd be a shame to forget their location when we need them most.
Party is well balanced. I can see no weaknesses that might be exploited. Thank you.
last, a chance to use this.
Of course, Arisen. You may depend upon me.
Rattlers are upon us! So soon? I would seem to have come through unscathed.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
I'll be here, but standing still is harder than it looks, you know.
Did anyone else see that? Orc catches the light.
We ought to take a closer look. I shan't let them harm you.
Times must be tedious if you've resorted to challenging beasts to bouts.
You ought not to be so careless.
Come to think of it, different masters favor different pawns. One whom I served preferred to have beastrons for allies.
Each to their own.
Master, 'twould be prudent to rid yourself of any excess items.
Lessening our load will help to keep us light on our feet.
Fear not, Master. Naught shall befall you while I am here.
Moment I've been waiting for. Allow me to gather these up.
Master, my heart knows no greater peace than when I'm by your side. This is generally used as a material.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
About time we pressed on, wouldn't you say, Master? These writings could be of import. A tad too high, methinks.
Master, I believe I could be of aid here. Might I be of assistance?
I've got a good feeling about this one.
Naught like a feast to get you ready for bed.
Take this. It is something I found. I wanted you to have.
treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it?
Right, just follow me. This way, if you please, Master.
Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor.
Try not to get hit.
Let my magic imbue your weapon with serious damage.
Lucky us. That's worth taking.
I'll carefully conserve my strength and endeavor.
Clear skies return.
We shall have to attend to our equipment to ensure it does not rust. Here I was, hoping for some great treasure. Now I feel a fool.
We cannot expect gleaming treasures round every corner.
Say, you wouldn't happen to have seen a pretty stone lying about, would you? One befitting the name the Jadeite Orb. It was stolen from me while I was delivering it, and if Master Everard should find out, he'd wring my neck. 'Tis no exaggeration. He's had people killed afore, more than a few at that. To be quite truthful, I'd intended to sell off the Jadeite Orb and quit this place for good. Working under a man such as him, I'd only get chewed up till he decided to spit me out. Unless you were to find it for me, would you, sir? Oh, pray do a poor man a kindness.
The Jadeite Orb could be anywhere now. Perchance we ought to speak with someone.
Pray, sir, seek out the... As for where to look, you could try...
Greetings. Tell me, in your comings and goings, did you happen to encounter a man by the name? He seems to have vanished while in possession of a treasure known as the Jadeite Orb. And if I may be candid, our primary concern is not the merchant, but rather the orb. It is an item of precious importance to myself and my partners, you see. And in my hour of need, who should wander by but the good Arisen? What say you, sir? Would you be so kind as to... You will be rewarded handsomely for your service.
Have you come from Vernworth? How are things there? The ancient battleground to the north is overrun with hordes of fell beasts, and so little are survivors anticipated that you'll find not even a checkpoint here. In times past, 'twas safe enough a night when the monsters sleep, but no longer. Since a few days past, skeletons and phantoms have made this then. It could be that aught's befallen the cenotaph. I'd heard the spirits had calmed somewhat since. Say, if I cannot dissuade you from traversing the ancient battleground, would you consider passing by the cenotaph and making sure aught's aright with it?
Well, hello there. Aye, there's always demand for weapons, particularly near the border, where quarrels occur every other day.